between the midfield and Kevin Thomas. And they're holding the shape well so far, Morton.
All the back header was short, and Henrik Larsson punishes them. And Celtic are 2-0 up. You can't afford that sort of mistake. Paul Finnick realises as much.
So Billy Stark will be disappointed that Celtic really didn't have to work for this. Larsson anticipates the back header. Great reactions. Paul Finnick trying to find the goalkeeper. Typical Larsson. He's always looking to get into those areas. Ali Maxwell fully committed. And it's a little dink over him. That's a tragedy for Morton to give away a goal at this stage because they were very much in this cup tie. And he's played well tonight. Just gets a little bit slack, lacks in concentration. And Larsson's toe poke does the rest.